recognition computer program is an artificial intelligence-based system that's able to recognize art forgeries.
It all started 1.5 years ago. Carina discussed with a friend who's an art historian, and she talked about all these fakes being around in the art world, and there's no tool which can detect them. So Carina sat down at her computer and tried to program something, and it worked.
The program is based on something that's called a convolutional neural network. So when we have a trained system that will be able to analyze a new, previously unknown artwork and compare it with the already learned ones, and so thus can tell whether it's made by the same hand or not.
For an expert, you need to really transport it, you need to send the original, and it takes time, you need insurance. It is much more convenient to have a tool where you can just have a quick check.
The experts are not machines, you know. I mean, they don't know just the artwork, but also the history of an artist. I mean, it's not meant to be a replacement, but rather a complementary tool.
The US market is more than a third of all sales, and a lot of galleries are in New York, many experts, many museums, the auction houses. So for us, many potential customers are here.
We're actually really proud of being our own investors, you know, because we really believe in this project and we think that it's worth, you know, using our resources for it.
Our first focus is not profit, but
enjoying ourselves.
Yeah.